This is a look at removal of the cast for a distal radius fracture. The way this cast saw works is the blade actually vibrates back and forth, which allows it to only cut the fibroblast material and not the skin underneath.